They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive. And Rodgers is going to go down. He's sacked. Aaron Donald in there to make the sack. He buries him for a loss of 10. Now Rodgers in trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line. Khalil Mack in there to pick up his second sack now of the afternoon. Need something from deep in the bag of tricks here after first and second down went backwards. It's third and very long. And he's going to go down right near the goal line. The officials look at each other. They're going to mark him at the 1-yard line. Khalil Mack getting him once again, his third sack of the afternoon.